the Hangman promo, that his segment with Matt Hardy, there's a lot to unpack from that segment. SPD, I know that you're fascinated by Big Money Matt, and as the ultimate carny, you know, he pulled a fast one on me. He had me tricked that he had got Hangman to sign a contract, and honestly, big picture, it looks like Hangman might have outsmarted Big Money Matt.
What happened? You know, I'm still, because of how fast paced the show is, what exactly happened, you know, with the contract?
Okay, so let's break it down.
Yeah, please do, because I'm just trying to keep up with this show and prepping for Dynamite Download as well.
Yeah.
And I was just, you know, the first part of the promo, I loved it. You know, it's a cowboy torn between two friends, essentially, or two lights. You know, it's like a fork and road. Where do you go? You got the dark, you know, Big Money Mad, who it all sounds like sunshine and rainbows. And then you come across your good old buddies, the Dark Order, who have always been, you know, loving of you and supportive of you. Like, where do you go with that? And so, you know, John Silver, again, he was on the screen for like 20 seconds, but he still was impactful, which I absolutely love. And he's hilarious as always. And, you know, when we talk to him, it's just such an honor to talk to him. And we are very high on him. And then the second part of it was with him in the bar. And I loved I love Big Money Matt. And I think this is some of his best work. You know, I'll say it till the chickens come home, you know, so.
That's a new saying.
I think he is on to something. And the stuff he does with Private Party and the stuff he's been doing on Impact and everything, it's just absolutely genius. So
leave this image up, because this is the turning point of the whole promo. And this is really what,
two pieces of paper, but I didn't catch anything.
This is what got me. So I was watching this and I was like, man, Matt got Hangman drunk and he got him to sign another deal where, man, he's going to be, you know, I thought it was going to be the continuation maybe of seeing Hangman not only drunk, but then becoming broke and losing his losing his fortune, and then the Dark Order would be the ones that surround him with love. But this moment, I was so focused on Matt Hardy that I didn't see Hangman in the background.
Away.
Yeah, Hangman in the back swapped out contracts. He signed it. Now we as fans don't know what Hangman has and what the deal is. And as Matt Hardy said, you know, what the cameraman needed to be here to document it. Once it's signed, it's signed. So I'm fascinated to see where this goes. Is this going to lead to maybe Hangman become, I don't know, Hangman and Dark Order getting a chance against Matt Hardy and the Private Party? Who knows? I'm really excited to see where this goes. And honestly, this isn't a great example of AEW just continuing to pack in segments, continuing to pack in shows with so much content, so much layering to their storylines. Yeah. It's incredible content, man. And so, you know, we're fascinated to see where the Hangman story goes. I think that Hangman is undeniably one of the top stars in this company, and having this, him getting pulled in a bunch of different directions, all this courtship, but persevering and showing that he's really in charge, and that he's on top of things. That was a nice character moment, and certainly something that I think is going to only further Hangman's stardom moving forward.